Hi Libra, I'm Anisha. You can write to me at tarotbyanisha@gmail.com. You can also visit my website www.tarotbyanisha.com. And this is your monthly forecast for August 2014. Libras, we begin this month with three planets, that is Mercury, Sun and Jupiter. They're going to be highlighting a part of your chart that has to do with networking, it has to do with friends, it has to do with clubs, it has to do with associations. And also it has to do with charities that you may be associated with. We begin the month with expansive Jupiter that is coming and expanding your network of friends. You could find yourself either getting in touch with a lot of people all of a sudden, or you could be expecting a lot of invitations that come your way. There is a sense of feeling supported from your friends. Some of you may get some good leads from your friends as well. This is also a great time where you will be feeling quite hopeful, I think, for a lot of you, where since Saturn has been there in your second month, there's been a sense of being stagnant, you know, as far as either your work or your love life is concerned. But with Sun coming in, you will be feeling quite hopeful. There is just a sense of hope, and you will be going about your chores or doing the work what you were doing earlier more as a responsibility. Now there will be a little bit of a joy and some amount of enjoyment that is there. Also, your friends at this point of time are going to be reaching out to you directly. For those of you who are not really into socializing or shy away from going out much, it's a good time, Librans, to make that effort, step out, get dressed, go out and meet as many as people as you can, do your presentations. Put your case forward, let people hear you, present yourself, you will be heard. Mid-month we have Venus that is conjuncting with Jupiter, and Venus, she's a planet of love, beauty and sex and also money. Now Venus is coming and she's going to be adding a lot of fun times along with it. So you are going to be feeling very happy. And this time, normally though, Librans love socializing and you love being the peacemaker, the person who's really the heart of a party. But during this time, since Venus is there, you're going to be feeling very attractive, you're going to be feeling very wanted. So some shopping is there in store as well. A lot of you will be going out and giving yourself a little treat. However, try and be a little careful, as end of the month we have a lovely Mars that is going conjuncting with Saturn in Scorpio, and this is happening in a part of your chart that has to do with money. This aspect has been there for you since about a year and a half, and you just have till about October end till this aspect will end for you. Mars is going to be coming and giving you a lot of energy. So there are indications that a lot of you could be looking to supplement your income. For those of you who are already working somewhere, maybe you could moonlight or freelance and add supplement your income. For those of you who are looking out for work, you could feel quite energized, you feel quite hopeful, and there is going to be just a sense of physical well-being. You're going to be feeling re-energized, you're going to be feeling motivated. And there's going to be some sense of getting out and wanting to do things, which is a good thing. However, this aspect, it's there in your house of money. So it also speaks about your self-worth. It's not just about your tangible wealth, Librans. It's a time where how it is that you, where it is that in life that you put yourself, what is it that your net worth is? What is it or your other self-worth is? A lot of you are going to be equating or looking at your money or material things quite personally. Try not to identify your material wealth with who and what you are. Try not to get confused this month, Librans. It's extremely important that you differentiate two things. You know, there are times when things are not that great, and that happens to all of us, but it doesn't mean that you are not capable of doing better or having a better time or being in a space which will be extremely conducive for you. So for those of you who are in extremely financial constraint since about a year and a half, and it carries on till about October, try and sort of not just budget more better, but also try and see as to what is it more that you can do which can make your money work more better for you. So there could be some investments that are just lying and nothing much is coming out of it. Maybe it's just a a second house that you have lying in your, you know, think it's an investment, maybe it's a time to be looking at it or investing it further or liquidating it. So look at these things well, and self-worth and your what it is that you earn are two really different things. And Saturn for the 2 years has been trying to teach you this, that try not to identify yourself very closely with the material benefits or comforts, or your ability to earn has very less to do with who and what you are. Have a great month, Librans. It's been a pleasure speaking with you. Ensure that your shoes are shined and the dresses are sparkly, and you're out there networking, making your case and being heard as well. Have a lovely month. I'll see you again next month, and thank you so much for watching.